Maltese embassy in Tripoli starting visa applications processing and Libyan citizens requiring visa services can now head there. Maltese embassy has signed a contract with VFS Global in order to smoothen visa application process. Keeping current pandemic situation in mind, visas will only be issued for essential travel and will follow EU Council guidelines for visa issuance on grounds of business, medical and educational purposes, reunion of family and similar reasons. Malta had agreed to start issuing Schengen visas in December 2020 from Tripoli-based visa application centers. But COVID-19 pandemic led to decline in number of Schengen visas being issued globally, as the Schengen countries have suspended visa issue and travel in a bid to curb the spread of coronavirus infection.